23 second subdivision. So second subdivision is going to AB minus BA is a skew symmetric matrix set. So skew symmetric means A transpose equal to minus A. So the given that the information is A and B. A and B are symmetric matrix. Okay. A and B are symmetric matrix. Symmetric matrix. To prove that the second subdivision is, to prove that AB minus BA is skew symmetric matrix. That is to prove that. So in generally, the given that the matrix is, the AB is a skew matrix. So that is called a symmetric matrix, means A transpose equal to A, next one B transpose equal to B. Okay, ma. So let us take for that side, that for equations A, B minus B, A, the whole transpose. Okay, let us consider the value. AB minus BA, the whole transpose, that is equal to split up the power or two terms A, B, the whole power transpose minus of into B, A, the whole transpose. So that is equal to next one. That is the formula of this one is AB, the whole transpose, the formula. So the formula AB, the whole transpose equal to B transpose, next one A transpose. That is the formula. Okay. So by using that formula is B transpose, A transpose. Next one, B, this is going to A transpose, next B transpose. Okay, well, so B transpose equal to B, A transpose equal to A. So that is equal to B, A minus A, B. So the skew symmetric satisfied for A transpose equal to minus A. That is the skew symmetric satisfaction. So this one is A, B. This one is must A, B, B, A. So minus is taking outside. AB minus BA. Okay, ma. So AB minus BA, AB minus BA, AB, the AB minus BA, the whole transpose equal to minus of this terms. That is called AB minus BA, the whole transpose is equal to minus of A by AB minus BA. So therefore, AB minus BA is a skew matrix, skew symmetric matrix, skew symmetric matrix. Okay, that's all the 23 sum.